Stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. So bad I thought it would die, but ain't no power strong.
The sky, if the billows never quit rolling, and it rains all the time, if the moon never decided to shine at night, and the stars never decided to give us twilight, Lord, you got.
Bye.
morning, beloved congregation in Christ. As we gather here today, let us take a moment to center our hearts and minds in prayer. Let us bow our heads and come before our Heavenly Father, seeking His wisdom and guidance as we dive into His Word. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we humbly come before You in this scared gathering. We thank You, O Lord, for the privilege of being able to gather as a community of believers. We ask You for Your presence to be with us as we explore the message found in Esther 4:14-17. Open our hearts and minds, O God, to receive Your profound word and empower us to use our positions and platform for the purposes of giving You glory and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Imagine a world where every person recognized the power of influence and hold through their positions and platform. A world where individuals use their voices to uplift and support one another, just as Queen Esther did to save her people from genocide. Today, my beloved brothers and sisters, we will dive into the inspiring story found in Esther 4:14-17, discovering how we can use our positions and platform to make a difference in the lives of others, recognizing the significance of our platforms. Esther hesitated to use her platform as queen, initially stemmed from fear and uncertainty. However, Mordecai remembered her and her potential consequences of her silence and the division that she had. One purpose was to hide her position, Esther 4:14. We too must recognize the significance of our positions and understand that God has a place where we can find purpose and give Him glory, embracing our responsibility. Esther's response to Mordecai reminds us that our consciousness and our faith must be seeking God. We must give God glory and honor at all times, no matter what our position and our platform is. Despite the risk involved, she chose to step up and fulfill her responsibility to approach the king, even if it meant risking her own life, Esther 4:16. Like Esther, we are called to embrace the responsibilities and use our platform as an advocate for justice and help those in need, trusting in God's word. Esther's story shows us that God is still on the throne. It shows us that God must get all the glory and honor. Many times in life, we go through storms and pains, but we must use our platform to give God worship, glory, and honor. We must use our platform to give God glory because there are some people that are in need. There are some people that are hurting. There are some people who do not know that Jesus Christ is Lord. We must do what God asks us to do. Use our platform to give Him glory. Use our platform to give Him worship because all the glory and the honor, my God from heaven, is due unto Him. Let us have faith in His work and His will for our lives. We must be obedient to what God asks us to do. Application. As we reflect on the story of Esther, let us examine our own position and platform. Are we using these solely for the personal gain? Are we using them to make an impact for the world and those that are around us? Let us be courageous in speaking out against justice, using our voices as advocates for those in need. May we trust in God's guidance and avidly seek the opportunity to use our positions and platform to further His kingdom. In conclusion, my brothers and sisters, the story of Esther reminds us of the power and influence that we have and we hold very dearly. We must use our platform to give God glory and use our position to give Him praise. Let us not be underestimated of the impact that we can have on others and the world. We must be of one thing only, give God purpose and glory for who He is and worship Him in spirit as well as in truth. My brothers and sisters, as we go forth from this place, may we be a community that actively seek to uplift and support one another, using our position and platforms to bring hope, justice, and love to the world that is in need.
Hear my voice, sweet Jesus, when I lift my hand to thee. Every day when I pray, y'all know what I say. I say things like, keep me, Lord. Keep me away from the wicked. That's my prayer every day. From the work and the work of love, I eat iniquity. And you know why? They speak peace.
Every time we cry, y'all know what I love about you.